El primer tiempo creo que fue mucho más parejo. Momentos mejores nosotros y momentos mejores.
I think the first half was much more even. In some parts we were better, but in some parts Ecuador were better. I believe the draw was a fair result.
En el segundo tiempo, en casi su totalidad, dominamos el juego.
Overall, I think in the second half we created chances and dominated the game. I think it's true that we played in a way that was more we didn't want to lose and stop our opponents from playing.
Decidimos jugar de una manera que nos exponemos a alguna pérdida y al contragolpe del rival.
I think the first half was fair, 1-1. I think looking at the second half, we should have won by one goal.
Uno del primero me pareció justo, el jugador principalmente y nosotros también.
The player was not fit, and fundamentally, we waited until the last minute to make the decision about his selection. We understand the expectation with Messi and the desire of people to see him, but really, he wasn't in a condition to play. As I've said this week, it really hurts for him to put his boots on. His foot hurts a lot.
De hacerlo jugar.
I apologize to everyone, but unfortunately, he wasn't ready to play.
Correr riesgos que tampoco los hubiéramos corrido. En este caso no era ni correr riesgo.